matter of months, Canada welcomes the world as we play host to the 2015 FIFA Women's World Cup of Soccer. The size of this event is unprecedented. 24 countries, 52 matches, 6 cities across 5 time zones. But this team, they're not concentrating on the numbers. They're concentrating on what they do best, and that is winning. Today, I join the team and learn how to bend it like Beckham and kill it like Christine Sinclair. And this is John Herdman, the coach of the women's national team. Hello, John, how are you?
Good to see you, Rick.
It is a pleasure to be here, sir. You have been given the credit for turning this team around.
Oh, man.
Yes, you have.
Yeah, I don't know where you heard that. I can't take any credit for it. The girls always had it within them.
It was suggested to me that when you came on board, that this team felt broken and that you turned that around. How do you do that in 9 months?
Look, I think you have to just look at the culture. I mean, that's where we started. We looked internally at, you know, what the team stood for, what they were prepared to stand for, and what was missing.
Okay, I'm ready to go. I'm ready to boost. What do I need? What do you got for me?
Well, apparently, all you need is a scarf. The girls want you to do this in your underwear and a scarf.
No, they don't.
They do, I'm telling you.
They don't. The country's not ready for that.
Look at that.
That is awesome. That's 12 years I've been on TV.
That's Christine Sinclair's number.
And look who it is, the team captain of the women's national soccer team, Christine Sinclair. Hello, Christine, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
It is great to meet you. Canada loves you. You are arguably the greatest soccer player in the world. You're our captain. We're heading into the FIFA World Cup. How are you feeling?
Confident, but I think just mainly excited. You know, can't wait to bring the world here.
How do you prep for this?
Hours upon hours in the gym and on the soccer field.
Now, this is what I'm doing here today. I'm going to explore your world a little bit.
Good luck.
You're going to put me through it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I got the gear.
You look good.
I feel like I could use a training bra. But everyone else looks like an Olympic athlete, and I just feel like I'm not one.
You could be. I see you as a goalkeeper.
This is Karina LeBlanc. She is the goalkeeper. Hello, Karina. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
I called you a goaltender earlier. I'm sorry. That's not what you're called, is it?
No, that's hockey. Goalkeeper.
Okay, so they're just warming up?
Yeah, they're getting their body ready.
My body is ready, so I want to learn how to bang the ball off my head.
You want to know how to bang the ball off your head? Okay. Well, first of all, it's called heading the ball.
Okay.
There's no banging. And you use your head to go through the... There's so much to teach you here. Well, I don't even know where to go again. Okay, Rick, let's teach you how to bang the ball off your head. Are you going to break the ball when you do that?
No, I want to do that thing that you do so well, the...
Okay.
Not the kiss, not that one.
Okay.
No, no, but the...
We'll teach you how to head a ball.
Yeah.
See that?
Yeah.
Head a ball.
Head a ball.
You're not going to head with this part of your head.
No, I'm not.
Or this part.
No, okay. I can't hurt this.
Exactly.
That's the moneymaker there.
That's the moneymaker right there.
That's the moneymaker.
Just practice it without the ball. There you go. Right. Right. Good job. Now flap your hands. Yeah, that's what we do all game. Just kidding. Okay, I'm going to throw it at your head.
That's the first time I felt like I was doing something right.
There we go. And you jumped.
Did I?
Yeah, you said you weren't athletic.
So you just do that. God, you're hard.
Thanks.
You're like...
I'm hard.
A bicep.
It's called a muscle. Holy. Are those legal? Which way is the beach? Again. Go again. Oh, nice.
Just hanging out with the national team. What's going on over there?
Okay, so they're about to do some soccer tennis.
Head.
That's not allowed, is it?
Intimidate.
Get
go,
over.
Go, go again. Oh.
I'm ready.
Oh, I don't know if that's a TV thing.
We'll cut that out. I started out poor. I understand that.
You just need to move your feet a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah, because you're really flat-footed.
What does that mean, flat-footed?
Like, they're not moving. It's like you're cemented into the ground.
Right. And that's not good.
Not as an athlete.
Okay.
In any sport.
Ever.
Ever. That's you.
Yes! That was amazing!
I was celebrating
just
in my head.
Just use your head for everything.
Just everything with my head?
Well, I mean, that's your strong suit.
My giant head.
Your weaknesses are like here down. Okay, ready? Use your head. Head.
Yes!
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 Yes! Did
you,
I
man.
Do something
it's all
right?
You. It's all you.
Yes!
It hurts so much.
Rick, well done.
Yes, it hurts so much. What are these positions that Kaelin and I are playing?
You're playing centre free. It's a new role that I've just like created.
That's
especially
not
for you.
Real.
It has to be. That way.
Yeah.
That goal.
Do I just kick there or do I
do
kick
your best.
Kaelin?
Wherever you want.
Okay.
We'll try and stay with red. Ready?
Thank you, coach.
Off we go. Play.
We're going.
Yeah, we're on.
Okay, you gotta come to them while you're hiding.
Come and get it, Rick.
Support.
Hey! Penalty! Penalty!
That was good. That was really
don't
good.
Don't miss it up. Don't miss it up.
That was really good. Did you go to theater school? That was awesome.
All the power. Just use this part of your foot just straight through. It's gonna
really?
Give you all the power in the world.
Not in the...
No, that's not how you do it.
If I score, is there a group hug?
You take your shirt off and you run around like this.
That won't be happening.
Come on, Rick!
That was a great penalty.
That really hurt my toe.
I know,
toe.
She stitched you up big time. You're not really supposed to do that.
Aren't you?
I'm not sure we need you back, but thanks for trying, yeah? God loves a tryer.
I could bring the orange slices.
You're watching the Mercer Report on CBC. Go get it!